I walked from the main entrance and looked around, and I couldn't believe it because it was amazing. It's an unbelievable place to be. Good morning, a new day is dawning. From the first moment that I came, I feel that this is an amazing club, good place to develop yourself. Yeah, you can have talent, but if you don't work hard, it will be more difficult. I try to always push myself and try to be the best every day. My dad as well used to play football, and from the young age, he gave me a good example how to eat and what to eat before the match.
¿Qué pasa?
How are you?
From a young age, I manage well the food before the competition.
When you walked through, I didn't know you even came in, you're so tall. Yeah, just be careful your head up there, yeah? We're going to cook a royal Thai crab curry.
Nice.
You like your food?
I like a little bit of everything. All the Argentinians in general, I think we all love the meat.
You like meat? You like seafood?
I like seafood.
Okay, good. We're okay with that then.
Brilliant. So we've got some crab there, a really nice, easily digestible protein.
Yeah.
Especially for goal people like Paolo. Yep. A lot of the time don't want to feel too heavy when he's going out to training or to a match, diving around. So something that's really quite nice and easily.
I've seen him digestible. Flying around.
Yeah.
Do you cook much, Paolo?
My girlfriend said yes. But yeah. I don't know if she said this because she wanted me to cook or because I really cook it.
So you do the cooking at home? Yeah. Take a bit more effort out of it, you know, what? Really, like, yeah, go for it. Yeah, really go for it. Yeah, it's better. Cooking it up with herbs, spices. Cooking it up, just he is super strong. You can tell when people are really passionate about food and generally eating and cooking. So he knew a lot about his food and he was genuinely excited by the dishes. Lemongrass. That's going to go in now too, okay?
Like this?
Yeah, just like that.
You ask a lot of these lads, especially like some of them preparing that last season would have been like 60 games.
If it's a hard session, they give us some advice to eat more carbs.
Every few days they're thinking about either fueling for or recovery, and it's like a 9-10 month slog. For the most part, they actually have pretty decent diets. The food in the training ground is good. Most of them like enjoy it.
You know, you're very, very calm.
Yeah, I'm used to do this. Yeah. And when I cook, I don't allow no one to come.
You know, like, oh, okay, wait, I'll move out your way, man.
Before the game, I always drink mate. It's very traditional in Argentina. I don't think it had a lot of benefits, but maybe for the digestion, it's good.
How's that?
Tastes nice, huh?
Oh, chef. Paolo, it's been an absolute pleasure cooking with you. I especially like the way that you smack that lemongrass.
It's the way to do it.
I loved every moment of it. Hope you enjoyed your food, and thank you very much.
Thank you. We got the recipe.